weighing in at 415, South Pole, you know what I'm saying?